So up next, Cliff, we got the Black Label Cliff Pace Peanut Crankbait.
Yeah, so the peanut is kind of a smaller variation of the Hickster. It's a little fatter. It's a flat bait, but it's got some width to it. I made this bait a little fatter so I could put a little more weight in it and it still maintain good buoyancy and actually be very castable. You know, a lot of your real small balsa baits, they're real hard to fish with. You see guys having to fish with them on a spinning rod. The peanut, I wanted that small profile bait, you know, that I could still tie on a casting rod and make accurate casts with and still cover a lot of water with. You know, our fisheries in the United States, I think, have more fishing pressure now than they've probably ever had in any of our lifetime. And the peanut is meant to fit in that finesse category of balsa bait. It's a small bait that's tailor-made for when the time when you need a smaller profile, kind of a niche profile crankbait to fish that 2 to 4 foot water depth. It actually comes through cover surprisingly well. It's got the same thumbnail circuit board build as what the Hickster has. It's constructed the same way as the Hickster with the line tie going through the lip and back into the bait. Comes with all the same hardware, same Mustad, TG76 hooks, as all of my Black Label baits do. But, you know, this is a bait that is going to really excel, I think, on a lot of your very difficult fisheries. And this is also kind of a bait that falls into the category of a bait that Mr. Ed made, which was his mutt. You know, this is basically my version of that, but it is different than specifically a mutt, but it kind of fits that same niche need, that same small profile. And when I lay this bait in my hand, you know, and compare it to a 1.5, you can see it's a relatively small bait, but it's got a good feel to it. It's not so overpowering that you couldn't fish it in the colder month of the year, but it's not so tight that you wouldn't want to use it in the warmer month of the year. So I think this bait is going to be very, very well received by the general public. I think this bait is a bait that a guy can take to just about any body of water and get fit on it. It's a very, very good crankbait to fish behind other anglers. And the more I fish with this bait, the more I'm impressed with the way this bait does come through cover, because most little small flat-sided baits do not come through cover that well. This one comes through cover extremely well.
With this being a little smaller, lighter weight bait, what rod reel line do you use when you're fishing this guy?
I crank every bait we're looking at today on my TFO. It's a TFO 7-foot Tactical Elite. It's a 704 or 705, excuse me. And I use on this bait, I'm going to use either 12 or 15 pound test. I use 100% fluorocarbon and normally a 6-4-1 Savage Gear reel, just because, you know, I might use the 12. I'm trying to get a little more depth out of the bait off the water's really, really clear. And then I'm going to step up to 15 if I'm fishing around more cover, or if the water's got some stain, or if I'm just trying to keep the bait up a little bit. And I kind of went back to the old school deal. You know, all of us are so hung up on fluorocarbon, and, you know, fluorocarbon is great. But, you know, I've gotten back to using my Grand Slam Copolymer, the High Speed Mix, for cranking a lot, just because a lot of times you need the bait to actually run shallower. You know, I actually had a tournament last year where up in Wisconsin, I actually used the Copolymer a good bit because the water was, you know, I was cranking a lot in like 2.5 foot of water, and it was keeping the bait up. So it's important not to forget that we all love fluorocarbon line, and we all know it's the dominant line in the market. But sometimes you need a line that's got some flotation to it to make your bait run higher in the water column, and your Copolymers and monos are a great solution for that. So I mix it up. Use a lot of different stuff just to try to match the need that I need for that day.
Well, Corey, that's the Black Label Cliff Pace Peanut Crankbait, available to buy now on the site. And some great tips from Cliff there about changing your line, either your line diameter or your line type to really change the way, you know, the same crankbait runs. Some really good tips there from a master.